Hey everyone and welcome to the channel. We're heading out for a short trip during COVID-19 on a sunny afternoon to Chain Lakes Provincial Park in Alberta, Canada. Two of my buddies riding BMWs, one R1200 RT and the other R1200 GSA, and myself on Honda Africa Twin. From Calgary, we're headed towards Black Diamond through some of the range roads. After a coffee break at Black Diamond, we headed out on Highway 22 to Longview, Alberta toward Chain Lakes Provincial Park. We stopped there for a bit and continued through nice twisty roads, Highway 533 towards Nanton, Alberta. Driving on this stretch of the road, there is a chance to almost always to spot some deer or moose. We were safe this time. We saw few of them, but far away. One deer tried to jump the road in front of my buddies before we reached the park entrance, but decided to stop in time. It was first longer trip for my buddy on R1200 RT. From Nanton, we headed straight to on Highway 2 north towards Calgary. It was a nice afternoon of social distancing. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button. A huge thank you to all my subscribers that helping my channel grow. I'll try to upload regularly, usually beginning of the week. Scuba travel and adventure is one stop to highlights of my rides, vlogs, how-to videos related to motorcycles, scuba diving, and chillaxing in fun resorts in Mexico and Caribbean destinations. Resort reviews, exploring the oceans underwater. Cheers, and until next time.